Hello, everyone. How are we all doing today? Get into it, shall we? Today we are hopefully going to do more work on Exegol. Let's push into it, shall we?
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Bom, 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 bom. Exegol. Dateline Exegol. Oh, this one. Oh, is that, or is that hint? I think that's hint. No.
Greetings, visitor. Unfortunately, the Emperor is busy working on his plan to dominate the galaxy. We must kindly ask you to leave and forget everything you have seen. Thank you and good day.
That's cool. Alright, Here's my... I mean, it should be Vader, right? I can get Dooku. Can I get Dooku? Find Dooku.
Now we are here. Let us begin.
You weren't here before, Alpha Bunkatine. Gigagonk, sorry. Gunkatine is the one that's down here, isn't it? All right, so I've read most of these rumors at this point. We were starting on these areas, weren't we?
Leave it in my capable hands.
Boom. All right. Let's go do. Why is there an X-Wing pilot here?
Ah, I was wondering when you were going to get here. You're with the rescue squad, right? Come to extract my crash-landed buns from this nightmare planet? Come on, there's no way the Resistance has forgotten about me. Not a chance. This is me we're talking about. So how's about you hurry up and get me out of here? Now we're in business. I know the way topside, but my previous escape attempts were stopped by those creepy, aggressive snow clones. You gotta keep them off my back.
Escort mission.
I know it looks like I was hiding back there, but that was just like the planning phase, you know, doing maps, stuff. Definitely not just crying. Careful! Here come those clones! Chill pill. Just occurred to me. Why don't I just clone myself? Fight clones with clones, as they say.
Boom, 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 boom.
Oh no! Another attack of the clones! That one hit me! To in my memoirs. Glamorous guardian, bodacious bodyguard, silent sentinel. You don't have to decide right now. Have a think. It's the revenge of the Sith. Give me a break, guys. I just want to go home. Not at all excessive giant elevator. Let's go.
I'm thinking of getting one of these installed. In there.
Fresh air. Nope, not fresh air. Thanks for the assist.
All right.
Don't worry about escorting me back to the base. You'll distract everyone from my heroic return. I think I spy an errant X-Wing in the mist over there.
Hey. Feels like there would have been a follow-up to that. Come on. We've got seven 1 and 2. Alright. Coffee. Hey! Hydrate. Get my water. There we go. Thanks for the sub, Dennis. I think that's you. Or it's someone else from Coffee Brand. How you doing? Well, hello. Weren't there before. Yeah, thanks for coming in. It's been an interesting day. Some news that we've been sitting on for a while has broken insofar as the Awesome Con. I said yes. Witness my power.
I'm afraid this is over my head.
The Awesome Con panel schedule has been released.
Beep, boop. Initiating environment smashing mode. Fists at maximum clenchiness. Inner rage channeling at optimal rate.
And Awesome Mania is not on the schedule. Even though Awesome Mania is a very popular panel, we were told that we were told that it was not going to be part of the main. Even in the emails with the paneling staff, they acknowledged that Awesome Mania was a popular panel, but we were told we were going on the wait list for some reason. Voices from the Grid made it. We were also told that, because one of the things that Mike and I are quite proud of with Awesome Mania is we are the only panel to be at every Awesome Con, including the online one they did during COVID. We went out of our way to make sure that we got an Awesome Mania done for that. We were also told that having been on every Awesome Con was not a guarantee of inclusion, basically, which I understand, but at the same time, the point is more that Mike and I are just really proud of doing the show at Awesome Mania, at Awesome Con. Like, we even named the podcast after, like, we even named the podcast Awesome Mania for a reason, right? Like, and it's a popular panel that people come to see. And we were told that it just wasn't going to be included in the show this year. And, we're a little... our minds were a little boggled by that.
Oh, no, no, no.
Be honest. It's like they almost.
I'm having a rather jolly time smashing up this map, you scallywag.
It's almost like they, I don't know. That will not do.
How dare you, Mary? I am a scholar.
Like,
as
I said, we're not trying to be like, oh, we made it every year, therefore we must make it, right? But like, there's a reason we've made it every year, because it's a popular panel, and there's from what we can tell, there's no other dedicated pro wrestling panels on the it just it's weird. Supposed to chase this dude. Do you want to touch base? Yeah, we'll talk, mate. It's gonna be a busy couple of days. Long story short, Mike and I are gonna try and get the word out about Awesomania and talk about why it's not on the schedule, as we know people are gonna be missing it, you know. So yeah, just hit me up on Facebook and we'll talk when and as and when we can, really. I think that's the best way to do it. Backwards Snoke. He has a baguette lightsaber. Baguette lightsabers are a thing that you can, unlock with cards. I gotta go above ground, I think. Yeah, it's just been a weird day.
Ready to boogie now.
Funky
hating clown. Ready to boogie now, you Sith. You bugged out by my oh-so-funky vibes? I am totally gonna destroy you, man. I am totally gonna destroy you, man. Funky!
I look bugged out by your oh so funky vibe. But don't get me wrong, you're a pretty funky dude. But
Alright.
There's another character here. It wasn't there before. Alright, I'm gonna go fight a dude. Alright.
The resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker.
Chitaklaxa Sitara
Akm. Off to the arena.
Thank you.
Got you. Unlocked all the characters. I've got 6 bricks and a ship to go. Some of which I suspect will be unlocked by doing stuff on other planets. All right, 1, 2, 3, 2, 4. All right, let's get a noise.
How pleasant.
Back to all that. There's the one that's up over here.
No,
okay. to get over there. Landed on the frickin' ladder. Oh, so if I press it again. Gotcha.
Of collecting a bounty.
All right.
Now we are here. Let us begin.
Ready for my next mission.
Got it. Nice. All right, and now Publisher of the Clones. Cancel the Emperor's conscription to the Clones World Agony. Alright. We've got one left. It is you. Let's go. We done on Mexico? I think we're done on Mexico. 100%. Get the fuck out of here. Ugh, two. I've already got all 5 out of 5 in Uktu space. Temple Island. So you're telling me if you look at the the map that's given in Skywalker in Force Awakens. It's this area of the galaxy here. So Uktu, the planet that Luke Skywalker ran to, is right next to Exegol. I don't think so. Anyway. Right, who do we want to be our... It'd be almost rude to not be Luke, wouldn't it? Can I be Luke? Like old Luke. That's what I'm looking for. Yeah, there
yes,
we go.
Yes, I'm really here this time. Now let me carry on with my business.
Alright, how do we want to... What have we got here? We've got 21 of those. Two people. Alright, I'm going to start all the way the fuck over here. Question. There is no up and down, alright. Just all on, I don't want to say one level, but like I'm not going to be switching levels of the map.
Oh, it's just one of
Now we'll go here. Are unbelievable. Hey, why don't you bring me in here?
Some milk, but this is all right, I guess.
Bum 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 bum. The fun with you are. Back up the hill we go. Where is the last pluggable? Thank you. One more to go. I really want to find this fourth torch. I've got a feeling it's in the city. Little township that we ran across. Ford. Looking for a bloody torch. That's all I want. One flaming torch, please. Down there. There it was. Fucking knew it.
You brought me out here for what? For this? Fine. But then I'm getting some milk. Hey!
Knew it. Bloody knew it.
The sacred Jedites?
Oh. Just one of these.
All right. Yeah. I'm now intrigued by this. That it? So there's one, two, three, and there's a fourth somewhere. Got it. Boom.
Hey, I prefer some milk, but this is all right, I guess.
We've already cycled through his two different victory speeches. All right, we're going for this one.
Not even the great Luke Skywalker can help you here.
Net launcher.
Those grappling enthusiasts often need to jump in the air to get close enough to their target before grappling. I much...
Bella inta farno visa. Porguna varno tuak. Lunaro.
All right.
Ready for my next mission. Allow me to handle this. This will help me stand out from the crowd for sure.
Almost even further up. Let's go.
Successfully acquired.
We're getting there very slowly, but we're getting there.
This is above my pay grade, which isn't saying much. I'm a volunteer.
Toba Adi, Inoa Umbra, Norudina,
Roba Tisa, Rod.
Luke Skywalker, Jedi legend. Never thought I'd have to do this again.
One. Two. Three. Four. 5, right? Hooray! That work.
The sacred Jedi? Oh, it's just one of these.
A lot of people talk to here. Alright. Hey, I did it.
I'd prefer some milk, but this is all right, I guess.
Preso di apolguna il vena. Levanabo munca si. Spuna conita magula sa un iscana lisa. Romago tendisa porguna calimalina. Mi trevi porguna fuli. Mugli hova? Ah, trini peli porguna fuli lauda.
Okay. Running all over the island for 10 pork feathers so that I can smell like a pork.
Oh!
If I'd get some height on it, I would, Hey Tim, how you doing, buddy? That the last one up here? Nope. There are more pork feathers to be found. Nearly finishing two, that's awesome, dude. We just had a bit of an announcement today that there will be a VFTG panel AwesomeCon DC. There will not, however, be an Awesome Mania panel because for some reason the ETB at AwesomeCon, I don't feel that there's a need for an Awesome Mania panel. You're enjoying the intros? Good. We quite liked having a bit of a story to the intros, but telling the story required doing so many of them that we kind of toned down the intros for season 3 and for Zio. That's not to say there aren't intros for season 3 and Zero. There are intros for season 3 and for Zio. They're just not as many of them, and they aren't as what I'm looking for. There isn't as much of a storyline to them. They're more like, what I'm looking for. They're like building blocks for stuff that's coming. We did a couple of the scripted intros in season 1. It was kind of weird because we wanted to do, when we realized that I was doing the Return of Tommy Oliver, we're like, we've got to do something funny about this. So But I wrote a little skit for the beginning of the episode. And that kind of spun out into its own little thing. Does the Sasha storyline get resolved in season 2? Yes. Yes, it does.
This will help me stand out from the crowd for sure.
But that is not the end of the Sasha storyline. If that makes anything, any sense. Interesting, there's a cave. With a doodad in the roof.
This is above my pay grade. Which isn't saying much. I'm a volunteer.
I came out of hiding for
Blue Ranger Gone Bad, the finale of the movie. You know, alright, cool.
To be left alone, yeah. Right?
Only one more. Is there another one? Probably out the other side of the cave. Probably out this side. Lemos, thank you for the follow. Sorry about the little yawn. You know what show I've been watching a lot of recently, Tim? Is and this might be something you might see more of. I've been watching a lot of Taskmaster. A lot of Taskmaster. I've caught up on all the... I haven't watched season 13 yet. What I want to say, this isn't Star Wars The Old Republic. Are we logged in at Star Wars The Old Republic? Because we play SWTOR on Thursdays. Oh, we are logged in by SWTOR The Old Republic. Okay, I thought I'd put it under Skywalker Saga. Sorry about that. Must have changed on me. No, we don't play Old Republic until Thursdays. It's under the Old Republic category because I made a mistake. And it won't let me change the thing. Be right back.